Hello, I'm up close and personal here today. I hope you can see the three parts that are important, both hands, the banjo a little bit, and my face. That came out. Thanks for watching here. That was tuned by Utah Phillips, now departed, great hobo singer. And that was Queen of the Rails. I'll sing it for you one of these days soon, once I remember the words. Bye now.